Yorana, everyone, and thank you for tuning in to the last day of Porinetia webinars. We'd like to thank our host, Moinel Rivera, my beautiful wife, for putting on such a great, great presentation and for all the work that she has put into Porinetia. Most of you guys are familiar with one of our branches, Porinetia Travel, as we have helped you individually or your groups travel to the islands of Tahiti and throughout Polynesia to learn more about the culture, the language, the traditions, and to see firsthand how everything is in Tahiti. The beauty of the land, the water, the steak frites, and just the culture in general of the islands of Tahiti. You guys have had a chance to enjoy, experience, and even perform and compete out there in Tahiti and other islands such as Hawaii, New Zealand, Tonga, Samoa, Cook Islands, and beyond. If you guys want to travel to any of those islands, please contact us and we'll make your dreams possible. With Porinetia Language, one of our new branches, this is something so exciting to me. It is a great resource and I wish we had this years ago. It would have made my life a lot easier and I'm sure a lot of your lives easier, as the resources are very limited here on Tahitian language. We have a few books and online sites that we can go to, but unless we speak French or Tahitian or know somebody who does and can translate for us, it's very difficult to have a resource like this. And my wife thought that this was a very beneficial branch and very necessary branch that we had to open, and I agree with her because everything stems from the language. Without the language, most of the other stuff doesn't make sense, including the Ori Tahiti, and we'll speak with on that note in a little bit. Porinetia TV is my wife's baby. She really put her heart and energy into creating this new channel, Porinetia TV, and it concentrates on everything Polynesia, more specifically the people who make Polynesia turn. People off of the islands and people in the islands. So with Porinetia TV, please subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on all the things happening in and out of the islands. We'll be interviewing people, group leaders, halau leaders, and such, artisans from the islands and out of the islands. We can't wait to launch this new branch so that you can see all the interviews that we have done with some of the people that you have seen and known for many years, and some very new people that you may have never heard of but are making a great impact in the world of Polynesia. Finally, our last branch is Porinetia Events. Porinetia Events is our way, Porinetia, myself, and my wife's way of giving back to the islands. And we want to give back to Tahiti and to the dances, the language, the culture, everything that we can. So we have created Porinetia Events as a sign of our respect and thanks for everything that it has shown us. Our big event coming up, our first event coming up with Porinetia Events, is coming up very soon. It's coming up in February. We'll be hosting this event on February 16 and 17 in San Francisco. San Diego will be held on February 19th, 20th, and 21st, and in Orange County, 23rd and 24th. Let me tell you guys, this is something that you do not want to miss. Put it on your calendar. It's coming up very soon. Seating is very limited because of the venue space, so you want to get your name in. Do your registration. Go right now. Click on our website, porinetia.com. Click on events. Or porinetia.com/events, and it'll take you straight to our events page where you can download the registration form, turn it into us at events@porinetia.com, and pay for your seating. Pay, because that secures your spot at this event. Like I said, you do not want to miss this event. This is a golden opportunity. The event is $200 to attend, but 200 of your best and most well-spent dollars you will ever use in your life. And let me explain a little bit to you. At this event, you are going to learn everything. This is a huge, huge resource and a huge jump in your education of Tahitian culture, Tahitian language, Tahitian dance. Whether you're an instructor, a dancer, a choreographer, a musician, a bystander, a parent, right? Parents are really essential and they're always there. But do they know what we're dancing about? Do they know the language that they're listening to? Or do they only know that we're doing a great performance? Tell you what, parents are welcome. Dancers of every level are welcome. This is not a traditional workshop like we're used to. Your education in the Polynesian world, the Tahitian world, the Ori world, the Reoteti world, you can never learn enough. So I encourage you to attend as many events as you can. This event is $200, but you are going to learn Reoteti, Tahitian culture, Ori Teiti basics in the traditional form, Ori fusion courses, and more importantly, at the end of the day, at the end of that second day of this event, you will know how it all fits together. Is it enough to just know the dances? Or is it better to know the words that go with the dances? Is it better to know the meaning of the words that go with the dances? Is it better to know why you're doing certain movements? All of that is very important, correct? And you will see in this event, that event will bring it all together, and you'll see finally how it all meshes together. Your instructors are a great resource. They have been teaching you for many years, and their many years of knowledge is very valuable. But the instructors and group leaders can very much benefit from this event as well. And I hope I see as many of you as possible out there. This shows your students that you are pushing yourself, that we can learn. We say to our students a lot of times, you can never learn enough, right? Every day I'm learning. But unless you attend events like this, you are showing firsthand, and bring your students with you. We want all your students to come, and they will see you, that you are pushing yourself to learn more, to give them the best, and that will push them as a dancer, as a musician, as a parent bringing their child to you, that will push them to learn, or it will reinforce what you're teaching them as well. They will finally understand, or it will click that there's this world out there that they're a part of. You know, if you dance outside of Tahiti, you're part of the Tahitian world as well. And you will see how this event brings all of that together. We have some great masters that we're flying out from the islands of Tahiti. We have to learn from the best. If we're going to push ourselves to be the best, we have to learn from the best. And let me tell you, we have the best instructors or masters coming out here from Tahiti. For the Reoteti course and Tahitian cultural course, we have Steve Shayu. Everybody who knows Steve Shayu, he does all those funny videos with the Reoteti. You know, he's awesome. He's a ham, but most of all, he is very committed to teaching the Reoteti. He's a Reoteti professor and anthropologist, and we have the very distinct honor of having him as one of our masters for the event. He will be teaching the Reoteti course and also the Tahitian cultural course. That's one reason you don't want to miss this event. Second reason, we have Hinatea Kolombani. If you guys have been to Tahiti, you guys know this new place called the Arioi Cultural Center, and this place is so awesome. For those of you guys who have traveled to Hawaii and visited the Polynesian Cultural Center, well, guess what? She's created this in Tahiti. And you know that she teaches dance there. She teaches Tahitian cooking. You can learn how to build a Tahitian whare. You can do anything imaginable. You'll feel like you're in the old times of Tahiti if you go to the Arioi Cultural Center. If you ever get a chance to go to Tahiti, please go see her at the Arioi Cultural Center. And it will definitely increase your knowledge in all the aspects of the Tahitian world. We have the pleasure of having her here. She'll be teaching our Ori Tahiti basic course in the traditional form. So, you know, the traditional dance steps that you're used to, she's going to make sure that we're in line, make sure that we know the terminologies and the words used for certain moves. And she's also going to use that to combine with Steve Shayu's course and show you how the dances relate to the language. So again, remember I said the language or the dance relates to the language, right? To the words. The words are telling you we're actually speaking with our movements, speaking with our dance. And you will see with the combination of these two how those work together. These next guys need no introductions, and it seems very weird for me to introduce them individually. I can't say Teiki by himself, or I can't say Lorenzo. It's just not in my mind, right? All these years, we have all known them as Teiki and Lorenzo of Le Grand Ballet. So thank you very much, Teiki and Lorenzo, for being part of this event. If you come to this event, Teiki and Lorenzo are going to be teaching our Ori Fusion, or modern version of the Ori Teiti. I think this is kind of what we're used to seeing in the competitions here in the United States and anywhere off of the islands of Tahiti. We are well-versed in the traditional dance steps and movements, But sometimes we push ourselves to step outside of that box. Oditeti fusion is the term that Teki and Lorenzo have chosen for this course. So attend our event. Teki and Lorenzo will take you in their world, into their world, which is a great world. They have put on great presentations and they need no explanation. Anybody who knows anything about Tahiti and the development of the Tahitian dance in the Oditeti world know Le Grand Ballet has been just barrier breakers and created an art form that is beyond words in hotels, in their journey and touring around the world. This is very specific to those performers out there. So the Odi Fusion course is for the majority of us out here. And of course, they're going to take their course, relate it with those traditional basic, Oditeti basic course, the traditional sense, with Hinatea's course. And then you will see how it fits with Steve Shayu's course of Reoteti and Tahitian culture. It's all a process. It's all a journey. And we're all on that same journey together. All the lovers of Tahiti, again, if it's a group leader, an instructor, a choreographer, a musician, a drummer, dancer, and parent, or just a bystander, or just somebody who loves, loves, loves Tahiti, you guys will benefit from this. There is nothing better out there. Believe me when I tell you there is nothing better out there. I'll remind you that it's $200. $200 for four of the best masters ever in the Tahitian world. And this is not for 1 hour. This is not for an hour and a half. Not even for 2 hours. This is for two full days. 3 days in San Diego, because we split up the hours a little different. Look at our website and look at the schedule. But 2 days of courses. This is essentially 16 hours of just mind-blowing experience. If you thought you knew everything there was to know about Oditeti, you are going to walk away here with an increased knowledge. There is no way you are going to attend this event and not walk away with the understanding of how it all works together. The dance, the language, the culture, the transition, where it started, where it's going, where you can go with it. Please, please come. I wish this had been out there way before today, but we're fortunate enough as Porinetia goes into a whole different direction and opening different branches. We want to give back to you as well. As much as we want to give back to the world of Tahiti, we want to give back to you. Please, please go to our website. Again, it's porinetia.com/events or call us. Call myself, 714-920-2020, or call my wife, Moynelle Rivera, 714-261-1318, or go to porinetia.com and you'll see her email there. You'll see the team's email. We have a great team that we're working with now. They will help you, direct you to the language courses once we get them up and running. Come to our first event. Sign up now. I cannot encourage you enough. Sign up now, send your registration, and pay so that it secures your spot and you know you have a spot at this first of its kind event here in the United States. Once again, the dates in San Francisco, February 16th and 17th, San Diego, February 19th, 20th, and 21st, Orange County, 23rd and 24th, with our four masters, Steve Shayu, Hinatea Colombani, Teki and Lorenzo, 10 hours of courses. The deadline, again, I remind you, is February 8th. Get in your items before February. Get it in before February 8th. That way you're secured a spot. Spacing is limited because of the venues. Pay and fill out the registration forms. You do not want to miss this event. Invite as many people as possible. Group leaders, we want to see you there. Please come out and support this event, and more importantly, bring your dancers so that you guys can enjoy this experience of learning together as a group. This is not only for dancers as well. This is for anybody. So bring a pareo, since you will be learning dances in the traditional and modern sense. But if you're not a dancer, you don't want to dance, this is still very beneficial for you. And you can bring a pen and a notepad. Dancers, bring your pens and notepads as well. You're going to want to take notes. This is a very all-inclusive, intensive course. You're going to learn a lot of information. Write down as much as you can, but when you're there, enjoy as much as you can. So for those non-dancers, bring your pen, bring your paper, and take as many notes as possible. We will be taking last-minute registrations, but if our Classes fill up. There's no guarantee. So please get your stuff in before February 8th. Once again, we thank you from Porinetia, Moinal Rivera, myself, and I have to include my daughters, Nanihi and Jalen, and the entire Porinetia team here and in the islands of Tahiti. We thank you, Marururoa, and we hope to see you at our first event in San Francisco, Orange County, and San Diego. Thank you, and we'll see you guys all very soon. Thank you, Marururoa.